Hello, I'm Andy Tobin. I serve as Speaker of the Arizona House, and I'm the Republican candidate for Arizona's 1st Congressional District. Before I begin, we've had terrible flooding in our state this week, and several Arizonans have lost their lives. Our hearts go out to their families, and I want to thank our first responders. Their service inspires us always. I'm running for Congress for a simple reason. Our state's under attack from the federal government. Day after day, the powers that be in Washington, D.C. try to bury us in more regulation and more havoc. This has got to stop. Not just here, but everywhere, people are working harder, only to have Washington to take away more of their money and more of their freedom. How do we restore the balance of power for hardworking taxpayers? Well, one thing we can do is we can go after overregulation. Here in rural Arizona, the EPA's mandates threaten to shut down the Navajo Generating Station, a coal power plant that's vital to our state's economy. These mandates will mean higher water prices and electricity prices for all Arizona residents. They also threaten the viability of this plant, putting hundreds of jobs in jeopardy. Instead of perpetuating a war on coal, Washington should be protecting coal, protecting these jobs, and supporting American energy. Second, we need to repeal Obamacare. You know, I run a small business involving employee benefits, so I've seen firsthand the rate increases and the way this law is crushing businesses and pushing people into part-time work. It's also costing our seniors money. They don't have the doctors they've relied on for years. Let's start over. Let's focus on ideas that lower costs and put the patient back in charge. Third, we need to get ourselves out of all this debt. It's a drag on our economy and investment, and it's not something we should be passing on to our kids. You know, not too long ago, our state was one of many caught in this grip of this great recession and a budget crisis. Working together, we turned things around. We cut government by 25%. We balanced the state's budget. We passed the largest tax cut in Arizona's history, saving taxpayers millions of dollars. Now we're moving in the right direction, building a better future for our children and their children. And you know how we got it done? By finding common ground, making the tough choices, and recognizing that Arizona would only recover if we all recovered together. That's why the gridlock in Washington is so disappointing. You have Republicans making a good faith effort, bringing real ideas to the table to help our economy. But Senate Democrats won't give them a vote. They didn't even pass their own bill to help us deal with the crisis at our border. I'm more worried about losing their Senate majority than the concerns of the American people. Service is what led me to run for public office. It was instilled in me as the son of a police officer. To get America back on track, we need to put the people first. Be their voice, especially for parts of the country like rural Arizona that have been forgotten by Washington, D.C. You know, thank you for listening to me. May God bless Arizona and the United States of America.